Hi, Limo driver. I'm Kayla Williams, and I'm in music appreciation. I have a question regarding the modern unit, and it's based on the term expressionism. I noticed that throughout the unit, it is given a negative connotation. However, when I think of expressing and expressionism, I think of expressing different kinds of feelings, not just negative ones. So my question for you is, why is expressionism given the sole purpose of portraying negative feelings in music? Thanks.